Welcome back. Today we're going to do some work on the Christmas tree farm. This hill you see is the area we'll put the first about acre of trees in the spring of 2021. I had it mulched recently to get all the brush off of it, and now I'm going to put grass seed down so they can start this fall and prevent erosion. We're going to disc it, then we'll spread seed, and then we'll disc it again and make a seed bed. The tractor we use for this is this 43910, and the videos that follow is all along the way. Thanks for watching.